On behalf of His Royal Highness Omar Apizali, I do.
That suit's gonna be hard to keep clean.
Wrap your lips around this.
Okay. Thank you.
Not at all.
Let me through. Oh, I'm just a little bit sick in my mouth. Oh, Mo's gonna come. Get out of my way!
Huh? Oh, you poor thing. I felt like that yesterday.
Do we need an ambulance or a hearse?
47. I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
Hello? Dad? I'm sorry, I got caught up. Yeah, it's safe to talk now.
Hello, sir.
Finally, she's gone.
Dad, I'm so glad that you're alive.
Cornelia, I'm glad you are safe.
Dad, you have to tell me what's going on.
I will.
One sec. Let me just get a drink. I am so sorry everything has turned out this way. But you have to understand, this might be the last time we will ever talk. Face to face, at least.
What do you mean? You can't just pop up from the grave and...
Yeah, I know. I am really, truly sorry.
What have you done? What have you gotten yourself into? What the fuck?
I'll explain everything, but I promise it will all work out.
No.